I'm known as the rubber band man, the real rubber band man. That's what they call me.
I built the world's largest rubber band ball. Hopefully today it will be the world's largest when it's weighed by Guinness.
Right now it's over 700,000 rubber bands that's on the ball right now.
Well, Joel, with 9,032 pounds, which is 4,097 kilograms, you have set today the Guinness World Record for the largest rubber band ball. Congratulations.
Thank you.